First, draw squeegeeling lines going downwards. Now you have to draw a line like this. Maybe curvy. Now these lines called gills. And you start here and go. Like this. Now polka dots. If you want to make cool, you can add designs. Some transition. You can add curvy lines. I think it's look better. Sign. Thank you for watching.